Spores of edible and semi-edible detritus.
And one more license plate, so they're probably both right there. Very close. Well, there's the cache. And I'm a deep sea explorer.
Anyone who's delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll